gang till I die, ho. Swooped up the homies and we about to start a side show. Good morning, boys. I'm sleepy. I was up watching futures all night. I'm not playing Timber. I'm not playing Timber first thing. I need you to understand that. How many of y'all are going to retire today because you're just going to be rich? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bam! Are we halted, boys? There it is. There it is, boys. We did it, boys. We did it. We halted the market. We halted the stock market. We did it, boys. You were here. You were here. We did it, boys. We did it. We wrecked the world economy. This channel, right here, on this day, you were actually here. They're gonna write country songs about this voice. Where were you when the market halted on that March day? Boys, do you understand? The market is halted. The market is actually halted right now. There is no trading allowed right now. Remember, we've all been, listen, everyone was making fun of us. Well, not everyone, but people were saying, you guys are liquidating your portfolios. You're short in the market. You should be buying. You're going to miss on the way back up. Hey, listen, that's 20% of our money that we didn't lose. Okay? All I want to say is, I'm so happy that a lot of you guys are safe right now. I'm so happy that so many of you are sitting on cash and are watching the world burn and you're not affected. Literally, this channel is the popcorn eating channel of the world because everyone in this community is either riding this out and not freaking out or liquidated or shorting the market and we're all good. All right, boys, you were here. You were here on a historical day. You were here the day SPY halted. How does that make you feel?
Cancel all orders! Cancel all orders! Look at that! Down 1,000 points!
Marble, since the market has halted? No, sir. We back at 15 minutes, guys. So we have 10 minutes. 10 minutes. What, 10 minutes from now? And we're back on. Boys, what are you going to do? What are you going to do right now? Do we want to play how about this, guys? How about we do the first ever marbles game during a full stock market halt? Do you want to be part of history? Because that's never happened. I want us to be the first ever channel and community to play a game of marbles during a stock market halt on Twitch. I'm not kidding. That's never been done before. Never in history has anyone ever played a game of marbles live on Twitch during a market halt. We might actually make Guinness World Records, boys. Let's do this. Let's make history. We will be the first trading community to ever play marbles during a market halt on Twitch live. Welcome to history, boys. Welcome to history. This is insane. This is insane. Actual history. All right, get in. Oh God, I'm sorry, boys. We hit our limit. I'm not even in this game. I'm sorry. We hit our 200 limit. I should have raised it. I'm sorry. But everyone was here. I'm sorry. We reached our cap, but we'll make a bigger one. Remember, you are part of history right now. Everyone here. Should we halt stream? All right, let's go, boys. Hurry up. Quickly. We're all part of history right now. This is amazing. You're going back to bed? I should go back to bed. Whoa, Hi-Fi just cheating his way through. All right, here we go. Real quick. Stock Guy, halt stream. I'm going to. The market has been halted. Wait, why are we saying my man? What happened? All right, Hi-Fi, I need you to quickly get through. We're all part of history right now. Okay? What song is playing? Who chose this song? You're fired. You're actually fired from my stream. I'm just gonna ban you, whoever played this song. A Oh, come on. You got around the filter. Ask Dr. D. Ask Dr. D with the W. Ask Dr. D. Ask Dr. D. What would you like, sir? And he's timed out.